Yeah. Still at 9 o'clock in the morning, yeah. Very misty. This is a view from the back of the house. Going very misty.
Don't get
ticked. Oh, well. Comes at us.
Down into that pool, I've got to be nice. Got 4 hours. It's quite a drop down on it.
Good luck to him.
On top of the bridge.
I assume it's
a,
was a flower mill.
Where's that?
On the tall building.
Yeah.
The window from the right.
An office
set of windows.
Hovis. It's sad.
Oh, it's just that part, isn't it?
What
the fuck? Sweet though. Into the cloud, isn't it? With sunshine.
Just going down the runway, you know, take it swing.
Well, we made Whitby. Bit of upbeat country.
Oh,
yeah, there's an old abbey up in the hill. I've got a pen into that. Oh yeah, we're up there.
Okay,
and we're up there. We're going to make our way over to that old ship. She says she wants to see the sea, so here we go.
Right,
yes.
Get back off the pier. Back into the town. It's not cold, but it's not that warm. Oh, pleasure. Oh, a little fishing boat coming in. Another one coming in. That's more pleasure, right? Yeah. Right, they've got their fishing chips at Whitby. Gribble's day out. Right on the front. Round. That's the view.
That one. Long way to go, friend. A little bit barren round here. I'm not even looking for it yet. Right, just to say we're here. Goathland. Oh, there has to be sheep everywhere. Oh. Goathland Station. Arms full.
or even a sheep type preference. I did, yeah. Oh, but it's not a Vela set, wasn't it? We're inside the garage. An old toot round the back. Look at that. All from the old film work. Look at the top of the old pump there. Well, that's about it in Gozo. What is it there? Footbeam? Sunrise? Sheep everywhere. Two rooms. Tacky souvenirs. Isn't it?
What?
There she comes.
You don't know how clear it is, do you?
Somebody get past them.
Well, they can get past them.
We've got an hour for it.
He has some commentary on this, hasn't he?
Everything's running at least an hour late. The next train down here.
Here we have Mr. and Mrs. Birkin arrive safely in Ghostland. Mr. and Mrs. Birkin, just arriving at platform one, late as usual.
Well, that's what we just left. Dothan, little village. Might be raining back home, but here it's gorgeous. I can zoom in on it. The goodness knows what it is.
That's your brother's going to come.
Well, that's what we're looking at. Okay. Well, what is it? Some sort of hole, natural. See, we've got the devil's punch bowl and the Yorkshire have got this. Quick. Entrance, that's it. In the kitchen.